Hi everyone, it's Sam from Sitemate. In this video, we're going to look at how we can incorporate conditional logic in our inspections and our checklists. Inside of Dashpivot, we've already got an environmental inspection template set up, but it could be any type of checklist. If we add in a new form, you see that we have a bunch of checks. And oftentimes, if we indicate that there's something wrong, then we might want to take a photo and record that. So we've got some logic set up in the background so that if we answer yes, then it's going to prompt us to take some photos. And we've actually set that up for all of these checklist items. And you notice that if we select no, then the prompt to take a photo is removed. So this is quite handy, particularly for things like inspections and checklists. So just want to show you how this has been set up. If we click Edit Template, you can see that we've got a bunch of yes, no fields for each of the checks. So we've got questions 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. Each of the questions has its own logic block that's been added. So just click Add Logic, and we've had this additional logic block displayed. And we've just said that if the value equals yes, then we're going to show these fields. And it's just one field. We've just dragged in a photo field. You might want to make it required. So it means that if we do mark this as yes, then we have to take a photo. That's sometimes useful, but not always. So feel free to make those required as required. Great. So that's it for this video. If you'd like to check out our other features and functionality and use cases, head to the tutorial section on the website. And if you get stuck with anything or have a specific question, you can reach our live chat team via the live chat on the website and in the mobile app. Thanks for watching.